Hello, Potato. There is nothing quite like a good crossover event. Your Flintstones meet the Jetsons, your Kingdom Hearts, your Army of Darkness versus Marvel Zombies, your Doctor Who meets Star Trek. And that applies to the food world as well. We've done some interesting crossovers before with Doritos-flavored potato chips and Funyuns-flavored potato chips, Old Bay-flavored Goldfish crackers, ranch-flavored ice cream. Okay, they aren't all good. But today we have one that I have very, very high hopes for. I am unreasonably excited for a snack food in this video, because today's crossover is between instant noodles and salty snacks. So, well, salt and salt. And that is from Funyuns. We have Funyuns and Maruchan hot and spicy chicken ramen flavored, naturally and artificially flavored, onion flavored rings. The word flavored appears in there twice. I added the third one. That was my mistake. Now, I've commented before that I quite like the spicy artificial chicken flavor. I'm going to blame Samyang and their bulldog stuff for that, because I've really come to really just like that actual flavor. So I'm hoping we're going to get that here with the kind of salty onioniness of the Funyun. Anything on the back about it? There is. There's words. Snack your noodles. The iconic zesty flavor of crispy Funyuns meets the savory hot and spicy chicken ramen flavor with a fiery kick from Maruchan. Enjoy a hot collab that will get your taste buds in a spicy mood. Oh, I hope so. Like I said, I have way too much excitement for a salty snack food here. Speaking of salty snack, actually, for background, what is our sodium on this? 6% of your day. That is much, much less than I'm sure a packet of Maruchan would actually give us. 13 pieces of the serving, 130 calories. Of course, there's like no protein right now. It's 2 grams of protein. It's all empty calories though. This is not going to fill you up in the same way that a brick of Maruchan or a cup of Maruchan will. But at the same point, I mean, they both leave you hungry an hour later anyway. So let's crack these open. I can't wait any longer. I'm actually putting this ahead of other stuff that I've had longer to shoot videos on, because I really wanted to try this. I saw this at my local big box store, and this was an instant buy. There wasn't even a thought on this. This is a thing we had to buy. I like my Funyuns. I like my hot, spicy, artificial chicken flavor. Look how dark those are. They're kind of like those, was it Rancheritos in darkness. How do they smell? They just smell like Funyuns. You know, if I smell the whole bag, I get almost a kind of a ramen-y smell. Not necessarily chicken, but like a ramen smell, which is kind of weird. I guess it's probably the oil. It's probably because they're fried in oil and ramen noodles are like cooked in oil. And because like, it's like dry ramen smell. It's not like a cooked ramen smell. All right, let's give these a try. So I got like a hint of the chicken at first, then the Funyun kind of took over. I'm getting a little heat on the tongue now. Now it's kind of blooming into the back of the throat. They're not super spicy. It's not like Bulldog 2X spicy or anything like that. I don't know if I've ever tried Maruchan's spicy chicken ramen. We may have to like track some of that down and try that in a future Just Add Water Wednesday. This one looks well coated. Let's try this one. I feel like today I'm getting a reminder of why you should never get your hopes up. These aren't bad by any stretch of the imagination, but I was hoping for more of the spicy chicken flavor. The Funyun flavor kind of overrides you, kind of just steamrolls right over it. It's there, but it's far too subtle. I was really hoping this would be something that would finally replace the hole in my soul left by wasabi Funyuns, which you think I would have gotten over that by now. It's been literally almost 20 years since I've had a wasabi Funyun. But they are like top tier snack food. Probably the one that I miss of all the snack foods that are gone. Even the Sam's Club brand elote chips. Those wasabi Funyuns are the thing that I miss the most. I was kind of hoping this would replace that. Now that said, this is good. This is quite good on its own, not comparing it to like the chicken spicy flavor of like Bulldog, not comparing it to wasabi Funyuns. But on its own, these are very nice. I definitely, if they still have them, definitely will get them again. But they could do with a fair bit more seasoning on them, more the that hot and spicy chicken flavor. It's there. There's warmth. If you're really, really adverse to heat, you probably could still eat a couple of these before you, you know, go like, oh, that's too much. But I was really hoping that that chicken ramen flavor would be absolutely front and center. And it's not. Funyun still is the star of the show. Hot and spicy chicken ramen is a guest star. It's a nice guest star. It's definitely nice that it's there. It does add a little extra depth to the Funyun flavor. But my sense of taste was really all geared up. A little more spice on that one. My sense of taste was really geared up for a chicken ramen flavored snack that was also Funyun's. And what I've got is Funyun's, which also has a little chicken ramen flavor, a little bit of heat to it. And the heat is nice. But I guess it's only Funyun's in big letters, and Maruchan is in much, much smaller letters. And that's fine. They're good. I would definitely buy these again. I was way too excited for them. So I'm disappointed only because I had my expectations way too high. They're good. They're fine. I would encourage you, if you like Funyun's and you like chicken ramen, I definitely would encourage you to give it a try. Just don't expect that chicken ramen flavor, that hot and spicy chicken flavor, to be front of house. It's there. You can taste it. The heat is it's nice. It built up a little bit. I've eaten like, what, 5 or 6 of these now? So yeah, the heat's building up nicely, but I could probably eat the whole bag and never have it get too hot. If I ate the whole bag, I'd have other problems, I'm sure. But too much heat in my mouth would not be one of them. Yeah, they're good. They're not what I was hoping for, but they are still quite, quite good. I could say that 6 or 7 more ways and keep this video going, but I think instead we'll stick with that. They're not as chickeny as I was hoping, but they are a very nice flavor of Funyun's. With that, we'll wrap the video up. I hope you found it all interesting or entertaining. If you did, give it a like, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.